Hey guys, what's up? And I'm here to do a vinyl review of the new Slipknot LP, 0.5 The Gray Chapter, or Volume 5 The Gray Chapter. I just picked this up today because it just dropped today here in the US, and I thought I'd show you guys the green LP edition, which is only available for indie retailers, so a private record shop, for example. I think that there are only 1,000 of these, if I've read correctly. I've heard 500 before, but I'm pretty sure it's 1,000 because that's what Discogs is telling me. Comes in this translucent green vinyl, which is awesome. The sleeve here is printed, which is also amazing. It's a extremely high quality package for what it is. The only other thing I would have asked for would be for it to be 180 gram. This is just about the vinyl packaging. This isn't about the music or anything else. This is just about what you get when you open this up. The sound quality is pretty good. I have it spinning over there. I just finished side one of the entire thing. It's a 2 LP set. I don't know if you can see, but the songs aren't very compressed on there, which is very good. It's a 33 RPM disc, which is alright. I'm not a big fan of this new logo, but it's alright. They really made up for it with this vinyl packaging, because the fact that this was only available for indie retailers means that Roadrunner, or whoever came up with the idea, is really trying to help out independent record stores, which is pretty amazing, considering how the music industry has been going for the past few years. I saved the hype sticker on there. So, I hope you guys, if you like the album, you pick up the vinyl, because it's completely worth it. I couldn't find anything wrong with the records. So, if I were to rate this, I'd give it a 9.5 out of 10. Just purely because of the fact that it's not 180 gram vinyl, but everything else is amazing. I think that there are a couple other editions. There is a black 180 gram edition, and then there's a yellow edition, a red edition, which is exclusive to Hot Topic, and a solid green version. So, I would check all those out. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.